A live look at a rollover crash on Highway 26. This scene active now near Cedar Hills exit. We know that this is a two-car crash, but there's no word at this point on any injuries. The middle and right lanes westbound as well as the shoulder are closed. Firefighters are there and they're asking people to avoid the area.